what's exciting about Eurovision? Why would you like to be the host?
What's not exciting about Eurovision? Oh, okay. Come on, guys.
Yeah. Good.
So. Everything is exciting about Eurovision. Absolutely everything.
Oh.
We know that you're going to be one of the hosts of the Eurovision 2012, and we know that there's a very hot preparation going on, and you have to travel to Germany to attend the trainings. Can you tell us something about the trainings?
Well, they're going full force. We are, you know, in addition to our training in Germany, we also trying to practice our French here. We are working on the scenario, making sure that the script is something that matches us, our personalities. So we're working on it.
It's going to be your first experience on such great stage. Are you confident or nervous or anxious or excited?
I'm very excited. It is going to be fantastic, and I'm looking forward to it.
What are you expecting from, you know, the turnout? Is it going to be something really big? The way you see people turning out for this concert, what do you envisage for the main Eurovision itself?
I think the turnout is going to be great. I mean, we sold out the tickets within half an hour of them going on sale for the finals in Azerbaijan. So I think the turnout
is... So any message for those coming for the Eurovision?
Good luck. Enjoy it. That's the most important thing. And I know they will. It's going to be a fantastic show.
Yeah.
Light your fire!